Hello guys, I'm Rohit Arora from Gizbot and today we have an amazing device for you. This is CoolPad Cool 1, the most affordable smartphone in the Indian market with a dual camera setup at the rear side. This smartphone is priced at ₹13,999 and it will sell exclusively on Amazon from 5th of Jan. So in this video, we're gonna talk about smartphone features, its specifications and the most important part, which is the dual camera setup, 13 megapixel at the rear side. So let's get started. So guys, this is the CoolPad Cool 1, the most affordable smartphone in the Indian market with a dual camera setup at the rear side. The smartphone will sell exclusively on Amazon by 5th of Jan in an open sale. Talking about the smartphone's design, it definitely looks quite sturdy and premium. CoolPad says that the handset is designed from aero-grade material and this looks quite premium. And from ergonomics point of view, the smartphone is also quite compact even despite it has a 5.5-inch display. So on the right side we have the volume rockers and power button. On the left side we have the highlight feature of the smartphone, which is dual camera setup, the 13 megapixel dual camera setup. So both of these cameras have a megapixel count of 13 megapixel. We also have a dual tone LED flash and the camera is equipped with dual 6P lens, PDAF, that is face detection autofocus, and this sensor can also record 4K video. So that's a plus point for consumers who are looking for a budget smartphone with all the camera features. Besides, we have a fingerprint sensor at the rear side. As you know, CoolPad was the first in the Indian market to introduce a fingerprint sensor smartphone priced at ₹10,000, and now CoolPad has done it once again with the camera point of view. And on the left hand side we have the SIM card slot. Up front we have a 5.5-inch Full HD display which gives out a pixel density of 401 ppi, which is quite good. The display seems quite bright and the color also looks quite natural because it's an LCD panel. Talking about the settings panel of this smartphone, what we have got here. So let me tell you that this smartphone is powered by Android 6.0.1. However, the in user interface which is provided in the smartphone is from Laico. Yes, the smartphone runs on Laico's UI, which is much better than the CoolPad's UI which was provided by the company in its previous handsets. So on the software side, CoolPad definitely has a plus point here because the smartphone has Laico's UI, which is much better than the CoolPad UI. Talking about the processor and RAM, the smartphone runs on the popular Qualcomm Snapdragon 652 chipset, which is clocked at 1.8 GHz and has 8 cores in it. The processor is paired up with 4 GB of RAM to take care of multitasking. So the multitasking and processing will not be a problem on this budget handset. Talking about the camera, let me show you how the camera interface works on this smartphone. Let me tell you that this is the first smartphone with dual camera setup at the rear side, and one camera records colors and the other records the black and white information. So let me take a shot for you. So this is the picture that I just shot from CoolPad Cool. The picture quality definitely looks quite good, and CoolPad claims that this is the best camera smartphone priced under ₹15,000. We will evaluate such claims in the later part when we will review the handset. However, I'm quite pleased with the initial camera performance because I can see the detailing even after zooming. The picture looks quite good, and the camera is able to capture a wide shot as well. So from camera point of view, I'm quite pleased with the smartphone. Initial impressions. Software, we will not talk about much software in this first impression video because it's the same Laico's UI that we have seen previously in Laico smartphones. The smartphone definitely looks quite good. From camera point of view, it's better from other smartphones because it has a dual camera setup at the rear side priced under ₹15,000. The front camera has an 8 megapixel sensor and we have video shoot here, we have the night mode. We have a beauty mode. We also have a pro mode here, so you can tweak the ISO, you can tweak the exposure, white balance and everything else. Besides, let me show you the front camera of this smartphone. So this is the 8 megapixel front camera of this smartphone. We have the beauty feature here, we have photo, we have video, and let me take a shot from the front 8 megapixel camera. So this is the camera quality of the front 8 megapixel camera, which is also quite good if you love to take selfie shots. So as a whole, the smartphone looks quite promising, offers good specifications, and definitely the highlight feature is the 13 megapixel dual camera setup. We're going to talk about more of about this smartphone its in its complete review. So till the time, stay tuned on Gizbot and do subscribe our YouTube channel to get the latest information in the world of technology. This is Rohit Arora signing off from Gizbot, and you just saw the first impression video of CoolPad Cool 1, which is priced at ₹13,999 in the Indian market, and it will sell exclusively on Amazon from 5th of Jan in an open sale. Thank you.